was on the 23rd of June, the day before the flood. When Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there, the young, the old, the brave and the bold, their duty to fulfill. At the parish church there could be a mile from Spancil. I went to see me neighbors, to see what they my first and only love. She's as fair as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." She was Meg, the farmer's daughter, the brightest man's love. Last night as I thank you.